Hey guys, George here again from the Sheerness Anglers. It was the next day, Sunday, and we're doing some more fishing up jetty again. At the moment, I'm just on the way back, got some drinks. I've brought my brother Jack, and today, sorry, just happened in my mouth. And today we're using mackerel for bait. So we're hoping that goes well. We've got no elastic, but the mackerel's holding up pretty good, so it should last us a few good casts. So I'll update to you back, guys, when I get back to the beach. Look, my rock has just caught on. Here's the some fish. There's me thinking that I've got a 20-pound cod, and it turns out Luke's cast it straight over my line and reeled in my line in, which is kind of annoyed me. There was a massive crab on there, but what else I just reeled in, which is kind of annoying, and crab is kind of good. So it's just 6 months past it. So that's really nice. Updated. My friend guys has pulled you another white in. I think this is his fifth one. But that's a shame. Luke has just unfortunately lost his legs and hooks. Sorry, mate.
Measuring first, didn't know what to do with him. I don't even think he's wet set. From, no, wrong way. Put him, no. Start there. Oh, yes, you're lucky. No, wait, no, he's 24. He's be 27. Wait, 24 or 27? 27, right, you can't. Yeah. Wait, so I'll give him a prize. Show me a young one for you.
Oh, Luke's just brought in a massive one. Luke's just brought in top and a massive white. Alright, so size is not good. Yes, 27 just. Right, cool. We've got a keeper here, guys. We've got a keeper. Hey guys, yep.
Oh, fuck's out! Hey, you see. He's only 18, eh? I've already took one. I have to sit one. Right, put it back quick before he dies.
He's gonna die!